We went out last night with WQYK on the radio through the Dallas Bowl last night. Through those doors, a great time, and it's true. There were girls from St. Petersburg and South Tampa, Brandon, Clearwater, bunch of hot mamas, all mixed together and having a ball. Yeah, we passed out last night. Don't remember, but this is what they told me. Out last night, just to having a bunch of fun with everybody. Randy and Dave doing karaoke, drunk on a dare, singing I Got You, Babe, by Sonny and Cher. Yeah, life was good everywhere. We passed out last night. You know I'm a radio man. I grew up near the Dallas Bowl, but last night I was everything. As I drank until well past four, I was a doctor, an athlete, and Chad Brock's son, Killer B's brother, even Steve Austin. Anything I thought would get the job done. Yeah, we passed out last night. Don't remember, but that is what they told me. Out last night, just to have a bunch of fun with everybody. Big girl doing body shots up on the bar, Hank tailbailing out, running to his car. Everybody was some kind of star at the Dallas Bowl last night. Well, the fact that I'm still breathing means that I must have survived, that I live to pass out with my friends again tonight. Oh, we went out last night. Don't remember, but that is what they told me. Out last night, everybody started loving everybody. They were dancing on the tables, man, and causing quite a scene. Some dude was passed out under the pinball machine. The place to be and be seen, the Dallas Bowl last night.